You know, I was feeling the effects of the altitude in the hills, but I was also really happy to be coming through first for my team and also for my family, because my parents and grandparents were here today. And I was honestly just pretty happy that this course was over. It was a tough race, lots of hills and the elevation, but it was good. It was a great mental test, and I think it made me stronger. It's pretty special. I'm excited to be the athlete of the year and the top freshman in our conference, but really this isn't the end all be all. We have further goals this season.